Yo, Muse, come on up here, girl, and help me sing. You make me feel like a poet when you shake that thing. Sing down Achilles, son of Peleus, he blew his cool. When Agamemnon covered him, he looked like a fool. Yo, it was over some girl. You know he doesn't even like him, but you can't let people diss you, cause they feel the mood strike him. Achilles threw down his armor, and he sulked in his tent. He didn't give a damn how bad the battle went. You see, the Greeks were fighting Troy right there on Ilian shore. I guess you wonder what the hell those dudes were doing it for. If you think ancient trading routes are international stature, then you need to read more tragedies and study human nature. It was over some girl again, yo, cherchez la femme. Maybe Achilles knew his business when he steered clear of them. That's right, but Helen was a hottie, she knew how to launch your ship. She was hitched to Menelaus, one night she gave him the slip. It's when she went to Troy with Paris, where his daddy was king. The Greeks all knew they had to do the Trojan War thing. Which brings us back to Achilles, he's still there pitching his fit. Those Greeks are getting now, they wish he'd get over it. He was the rage of the Bronze Age, because he owned all his fights. You saw his face on every vase. They put his name in oil lights, he instilled fear with his bright spear. Those Greeks were hopeless bad without him. He was the boy to conquer Troy. That was the problem with his pound. So up jump Patroclus, and that pretty boy said, give me your armor, Achilles, I'll go in your stead. You're wondering who was Patroclus? Well, I'd rather not say, cause I'm a macho rap dude. Alright, Achilles was gay. He used to dress up in drag. They say one foxy little charmer till Odysseus found him out cause of his thing for armor. Guess he shouldn't threaten my masculinity. After all, he's mythical and died about 1000 BC. Anyway, Patroclus rode out, dressed in the big guy's golden threads. The Trojans thought he was Achilles, man, they all lost their heads. They started running for the hills, leaving Hector alone. He was the coolest Trojan prince, he was bad to the bone. He had his Trojan mojo working, looked Patroclus in the eye. Said, Achilles, I'm not, boy, you get ready to die. Within 5 minutes flat of when the spears hit the shields, that Greek was floating down the Styx to the Elysian fields. You thought Achilles had a temper? Man, a hero went crazy when he found out that his boy toy now was pushing up daisies. You know his hands were shaking, he began to sputter. He started whacking Trojans down like some Hellenic buzz cutter. Wasn't satisfied mowing Trojans down like grass. He was looking for something, and it was Hector's ass. Now I forgot to tell you, cause I figured everybody knows Achilles' magic skin that makes him be impervious to blows. If you had money on a fight, would you bet against the guy whose godlike powers meant he simply could not die? Let's watch these two, see what they do. Two heroes on the battle line, it's no surprise that Hector dies. Achilles' mother was divine. Now Hector's bones, Achilles owns. He drags them all around the city. That bummed up stiff, they got him niffed. Now Hector doesn't look too pretty. Ancient gods, in my opinion, had the right attitude. They got no problem if you feel you have to ice some dude for scuffing up your chariot or checking out your chick. But if you mess with his cadaver, they'll come down on you quick. That's why Apollo was indignant, said, I'll learn that, Betty. But first I have to turn invisible to hide it from my daddy. Mighty Zeus, he had proclaimed from his Olympian throne, you gods stay out of the battle, leave those mortals alone. But way up high on the wall, where Paris sat and he prayed to Apollo, cause he needed supernatural aid. He took out a poison arrow, placed it in his bow. Then he aimed it at Achilles, and he let it go. Unseen, Apollo was there to guide it right to the site on Achilles, where he knew it served that prima donna right. All but his heel was turned to steel when Mama dipped him in the drink. That part she missed, his nemesis. I don't know why she didn't think. You can forget that hubris shit. At least when Greek gods are in town, you climb too far reach for that star, and they are bound to bring you down. Now Musha Goddess charms have got me almost there. Need a bit more inspiration, girl, it's only fair. You got to help me tell these people about Achilles' fall. From the poison arrow shot down from the city wall, by Helen's boyfriend who avenges brothers Bumpy Ride. It's on account of he's the reason that Patroclus died, who was only there to cover for Achilles' pal over the slave girl that this whole mess seems to be about. So the moral is more trouble's gone than you can name, if you're fool enough to go and take up with some dame. That's what you'll find out in the epic of this ancient time. By that death jam and home, a man that cat can rhyme. You got to get to your library, better check it out soon. Don't let your one source of culture be some nerdcore goon.